Hey guys, it's me, Jason, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Generation Seasons 2, Part 25. This is the last part of Seasons 2. And Seasons 3, Part 1 will be coming out after next week on Monday. So, what next week? You can share your Sims memories online so your friends can see what kind of mischief your Sims are up to. Your elixir will be more likely to sell at the elixir consignment shop during the full moon. Every Sims loves filling arms, to go very long to see about time from bugs or creeps. Your Sim will get better at preparing a peculiar meal. Each shot may make it a time for eating meals and better moods for your Sims. As a merchant in the market who sells rare adventure rewards, these will greatly aid adventuring Sims in starving off death and not getting lost. Cool, yeah, I think in this let's play they actually got the jelly bean. I think we've got that, bulb steak, so we purchased it, so I really that, because I'm getting in the Sims 4 edition while I haven't got the expansion pack. It came with that, and we still have been going. Because when I clicked on it, nothing happened, so I'm missing the fate that I've not got the expansion pack. And it's part of the Sims 4 Let's Play. It won't be longer than 15 minutes. I thought it would be 20 minutes, but obviously, because I didn't start it at 12. Yeah, it was a bit difficult to work out. I'm swimming up a bit. But I've got the usual time, which is 30 or 40 minutes. Or 50. Hopefully not yet. But it would be nice if I get to someday do a 20 minute video. Age up before they are. Or they've had the family, then I'll just age them back down because they need to be young adults, just injury. And this part I'm gonna get evil and pregnant red for scenes for. Soon, peeps, evil, true. Probably reset the seasons again because for some reason the seasons keep turning themselves up from the launch of everyone. Hopefully that will change when I get to have a computer because that's very annoying that they have to start from summer again just because of the stupid thing keeps turning on. I'm pretty sure there's one that only left up. Spring or fall, it's not summer, but whatever. I was seasoning it within the last five and just turned it back to that cheats. Okay, Adrian should be waking up soon. What time is he going to wake up? 6? Maybe before that if he's fully rested. You can get up. and eat the magic jelly bean. Just so I can see what happens when you do that. And then you can have some waffles. You can get up and take a shower. And then you can some waffles as well. You can get up to and you can stretch. I think it just I think you have to keep eating them and then something will happen. So you have to eat another one later. I think that shower is taking up all your time. It will take up your time. We need to get a thumbnail of you right now. I think I could have done better than that, but if I decide to, I can take another one. I think the one down here is broken too, maybe it's just, the one upstairs. Maybe my husband can repair it. So Adrian, come up here and repair the shower. You can also groom yourself, and then if it would let me click, you can eat from the bowl. There you go, your hot waffles. Yeah, there's one more puddle. You have to mop that because you're in it. Mop. And then. You can make the bed. Oh, you haven't got work for 2 days. Well. You can, that means you can try for baby now and then. Mm-hmm. And then I thought it would give me another magic jelly bean. Invite. Make out. And after you've done that, I'll give you your next instruction. You do it then?
Double cut.
And next, try the baby. Okay, now you can. Is there anything you need, or can you? You need a toilet and a shower. So use the toilet and take your shower, and then you can eat some more jelly beans. What can you do? You need the toilet too, so you'll have to come down here and use the toilet and clean it, and then after that you can recycle the newspaper and then search for a case. We start the set today. That will be Sunday. Search for a case. can I just click on Adrian? God's sake. Thought something good was what it said in that. Anyway, take his shit off. You know how people say that someone with a positive spirit is glowing? That isn't that. This is actual glowing skin from Magic Bean. You can clean the shower and then after you can kind of meet and see if you get a good one. Well, actually, it could kill you because I don't think any good comes out of this. But we'll keep it. But I have to be careful in case we get a death jelly bean because we won't want that to happen. Like that other thing that you can get, can't remember what it is now, but I thought that the magic jelly beans were what it was, but clearly not. What you can do instead is the laundry, and then get the clean laundry. The library offers peace and quiet, unlike any other venue in town. Find a place to relax, take in the lecture that abounds, and get your study on. Is it a library? It's not really that neat properly like it used to. Probably because I was hitting it the other day because of the internet. But today, if it goes up again, like it seems to be doing on my recording days, I just have to. Go on the Sims 2 instead. Just deal with the problems. Anyway, we have to study. sure why you have a gnome in there. And a laptop. And then you have one of them. Those you probably have there. I don't know how you would do that. Probably just get a book and then we can read it. Oh, it just says the same thing. I'm pretty sure if you just get a book and then it will come up with what you're supposed to read. Read something. Excuse me. Ignore that. Unless we just have to read because I don't understand. Do right now is just if this part is now along the way, my mouse. You can have some great carbonara, and then by that time, you're probably going to sleep, so you can sleep and you do actually need to scratch while you're just lying. You're lying, I knew it. You can sleep here. Sims love to be in the limelight, especially when the light is the flash of paparazzi's camera. Oh. Well, I don't think you want celebrity. Zero. Know if that's what it meant by study, but we've done that enough about this, so we don't have to get another test. So this one is difficult. Oh, come on. Let us study. Okay, this case is too difficult, so just get another one. advice. People these days always worried about what so and so said about them. Manu Hoston is hiring me to quash a rumour that's floating around. I should interview Manu Hoston first for details. Are you going to give us the next instruction, or do we literally have to interview him again? Apparently, Holly Greenwood referred to Manu Hoston as a llama-brained gnome-pelder. Seems honourably to me, but Manu claims it's highly insulting. I'm being paid to disable the rumour amongst several locals. Can we speak to her? Or are you just wasting my time? Let me convince her now. Let me convince her. Convince. Dummy. Don't care if you're hungry, just convince her now. Ego not alone. Oh, so you're saying Manu Hoston isn't a llama brain man holder? I can accept that. Hurry up and talk to them before you puke. Talk to him now, you dummy. I don't care if you're hungry. Talk. Zorka? Oh, so you're saying my new Hoston isn't a llama brain gnome holder. I can accept that. Of course Manu isn't a long brain gnome holder. I've been saying that for years. Before you continue, you might as well go to the bathroom for puking session. Okay, the one with the purple is the lady, so can we click? Go here. Now that the rumours have been dispelled, I should report back to Manuel Hostin, gather my payment, and close this case. I have to puke first. Go and puke, dummy. Get out of our way, idiot. Oh my god, move. Now look what you made her do. Move! Move out the way before I slit your throat. Go and puke then. That's a glitch. Come on. Report findings. Before you do that, let's check on the Adrian and Mittens. Okay, Adrian, you can actually, there's a toilet up there, so you can use the toilet. And then I don't know what you could do. No, we wanted this. Work out. Mittens. You need to eat. Use your tray. And scratch. No, make it so you can scratch then, since you keep lying about that one. Excuse me. Fine, don't boast that up for me, idiot. Get up then. Let me click. Never mind. And I told you to report findings. Can you do that? Or are you too dumb? Report findings. Report them now.
Observe Zorks. Zampies. Zorka?
Manu Hosting waved a sign of relief when I told the news. Hopefully everyone can put this llama brain stuff behind them. Case closed. Evelyn has earned job experience, 500 simoleons, and increased relationship with Manu Hostin. That's even how you say his first name. Okay, now you can finally go home.
Feedback.
Probably get a better picture when she's home. Okay. you can finally eat some gloopy carbonara, use the toilet, and then sleep. I'll use this picture instead. You can smell it. I already told you to sleep, so I don't need to click on that again. And you can also sleep there. You might find out that she's pregnant in part one. Obviously, here's me. Okay guys, I'm going to end this part here. In the next part, even then we'll probably find out that she's pregnant and leave day will be approaching. And yeah, so don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all my social media sites, add us to your favourites, and I'll speak to you guys in my next video, which will be on Tuesday. Anyways, bye guys.